Charlotte Hornets forward Miles Bridges is facing three felony domestic violence charges in Southern California after being accused of assaulting his girlfriend in front of their two children last month. L.A. County District Attorney George Gascon's office filed one felony count of injuring a child's parent and two felony counts of child abuse under circumstances or conditions likely to cause great bodily injury or death. Bridges is scheduled to be arraigned tomorrow. He was arrested on June 29th by the LAPD.